Residents are advised to remain in their homes. The assailant appears to be armed, dangerous,